What's up, YouTube? So today we're gonna rip around the pit bike like my last video. We got a little bit of snow last night, so we'll rip around the neighborhood for a little bit, and then I'll take it down the street. I'll hook my GoPro up, and yeah, I'll find some new riding spots, I guess, or my typical spots I usually go to, and let's ride around for a
little bit. Let this thing warm up right now. I'm gonna fill it up with some gas. But I gotta tighten down my handlebars, like I said in my last video, because they kept on moving. They kept moving back on me since it's so cold. That's all set. I haven't checked this gas in a while. I think it's pretty low. Yeah, I can't even see the gas down in there, so. Good thing I didn't forget before I get riding and then run out of gas. And it should be pretty warmed up by now. Around in the driveway for a minute, and then I'll get my GoPro hooked on. A little icy. Not even 2 minutes into the ride. Knew that was gonna happen though. Oh, now my chain fell off. Well, those clips you just saw right there are the last of the GoPro footage because obviously it died. I thought it was recording the whole time as I rode around for like probably a half an hour worth of riding wasn't recorded due to the GoPro just dying because it was so cold outside. Not sure if it's the GoPro model I have. I have the Hero 3 Plus Black Edition. But yeah, let me know if any of you guys have the same issue with your GoPros dying when it's really cold outside. I've always had this issue. I mean, pretty much with anything that has a battery, like this camera, my phone always dies when it's cold outside. And it's kind of hard to film in the winter. I still plan on a video going out tomorrow, so I'm going to dig through some old footage that you guys haven't seen. Some of them might be really old from like when I had my old 250, and some might be kind of current that you guys haven't seen. Some GoPro footage, some riding footage. I'll dig around for some, and then stay tuned on Thursday for a new video. I'm not really sure what it's going to be yet, but there will be an upload on Thursday and on Sunday. So stay on the lookout for that, along with my pit bike getting sold. I have a couple people interested in it, might come by to pick it up. So stay on the lookout for the selling video, and then obviously me going to pick up the new pit bike, which will be a surprise for you guys. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna pick up yet, but I'm sure you guys will see the video. So enjoy the rest of this video, and for all the new people, hit the subscribe button, like and share the video with your friends, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Mm-hmm.